Yeah, good stuff.
So, did you watch any of the fights last night?
I didn't get to see him.
There was so much boxing on TV last night.
I heard some upset. Oh, the one guy won the champ, beat the undefeated champion, right?
Javonta Davis won in England. Who else? Oh, you talking Crawford won?
Crawford.
Crawford. Did you see Crawford fight?
Yeah, Crawford, he blew through Felix Diaz Jr.
It went 10 rounds, right?
I didn't get a chance
to see it. Did you see it? What did it look like?
I saw it. Look, Terrence Crawford is probably the best guy lacing up gloves right now. And he makes a guy like Diaz, who was an Olympic gold medalist, look, he didn't belong in the ring with him, you know? And it's a shame because this guy Diaz was a very credible opponent, and Crawford will get no props for it. And let's see Crawford get a chance to mix it up with all these big
him against Keith Thurman. Who wins? Crawford Thurman.
That's a hell of a fight. That's a hell of a fight.
Hey, Coach, you obviously train boxers, Crawford, right? You coach?
Yeah.
You train?
Yeah.
You called him Mikey Crawford. Why? You just hear the name Mikey and Crawford a lot at the same time? Same sentence?
Yeah.
Because people want to see Mikey Garcia fight Terrence Crawford.
Mikey Garcia just had a big victory, wasn't it? Yesterday, I just saw it.
That wasn't yesterday.
Mikey Garcia fought about a month ago. He beat an Eastern European guy.
I thought he just knocked somebody out.
No, I think Ray Beltran had a crazy knockout yesterday. We all know Ray.
Yeah. Ray's riding high right now, dude. Guys.